Hello, and welcome back to more Old World as Carthage. Dido is gone. We have our new heir. Let's see. No. We'll continue this. And all right. Let's come down and get this one founded. Move you there. Add road. Them from a Alrighty. Throw down a quick militia unit. This place is going to grow quickly. But yeah, no, we're doing the settler spam. That is the plan. Spam the settlers. Take out these two units of Gaul. That settler will go there. This settler. Free settler. More science. What I need. No. You. There we go. Could do another Rider City. Was going to do that. That may be an artisan city. I do artisan, artisan, somewhere up there, artisan, writer, and yeah. All right. Ahead, do the writers here. Go ahead, work. You know what? It's going to take the same amount of time. So the baths will go over there. Few hundred food. I need the spoked wheel because I need the axe. You are going to come down that way. Heal. See. Let's go ahead. That online. Try to get over there as reasonably as possible. We've got some more nets. Well, orders would be nice. I thought I wouldn't need as many orders. Then, you know. Things happened. Raid the Rome. If you got the Oracle, wow. City's marriage officer, marriage builder. There we go. That move it there. Heal. Come that way. Thank you. this point, should be able to get the pasture. Ishtar Gate. It's great once you've settled all your cities. Let's see. Wonders. Colossus requires strong, strong. Legendary, legendary, legendary. Coastal water. Specialist spreads borders, cannot be replaced. You. Add road. Let's see, ballot improvements, garrison. And let's keep moving in turn. There, go there, we're going to do artisan, do that, you come here, build a camp. That is a decree. Well, run one festival here. We need a worker in the area. Do a festival. Sentry. They're going to disperse. How are my families looking? Stone. Cash. Greedy. Do that to help with the opinion. Work on the Odeon. Let's see. We have a good governor. Do that, then we'll do that. Go ahead and heal that unit. Let's see. It's got javelineers. My master, all right, new tech tree. That gets us up to all that good stuff. Too expensive. I will find a better candidate for Chancellor. Not excited about any of those ambitions. Discipline increases money. Best I've got at the moment. Oh, yeah. You definitely want Saddleborn. We can afford to do that. We'll rush out that chariot. Take the promotion soon. Ooh. Well, we'll get a bunch of gold. Firing from Rome. They're building the Acropolis. Going after. I no longer have a tribal alliance. Moats. It was six moats. Focus. Urban. Gonna start changing things. Gonna start getting that online. Can you do anything interesting, y'all? General. Let's work on expanding our borders here. This ambassador, she needs to be replaced. Oh, what are you going to do? I grab a worker. It's about all I can do. Have settlers coming. Babylonians got the Ishtar Gate. All right. I'll just get some of the later ones. See, heal there. Run, heal. Defensively, you're fine there. All right, end of year. Where are we at? Getting close here. I'm really worried about Babylonia. They've got seven cities. By grab a free chariot. Heal. We're getting some things done. All right. There, there. You do a heal. You're in too much danger to do much of anything. You've done that. Go ahead, put a hamlet in. You wait. Go ahead, put a hamlet there. And just add a road. Why not? to Meadow Road. This will also add a road here. Actually, that's the line to do it on. There we go. Do that. We want you unit. Oh, well, buy that. Let's see. Walls. Think of walls. We'll wall our cities just to be safe. Yes, I'll extend trade networks. This could really be a statesman city. It has to be the writer. Yeah. This is a statesman city. You're going to need a while to heal. You come there and heal. March. Heal. What are you going to do? Probably get a worker. You have very little you can do. You know, if I get militias, in all of my cities and well, buy it again. There we go. Choose production in the capital. Settlers. Do I do that? Think do a festival. And I've gone a little longer than I probably should have, but it's okay. I'm going to call it here. So I want to say thank you very much for joining me and be seeing you.